high. In one of our recent surveys, 88% of Canadians told us that their home is what they value most in their lives. Home is where their heart is, and that's true for all generations in the country. Now, as millennials are entering into the housing market, fully a third already own a home, and 57% of millennials in Canada told us that within the next 5 years, they'll be able to afford a house as well. However, they're not really planning for it, but they feel that they'll be able to buy a house. Now, and as a warning to your parents, 44% of millennials believe that their parents will help them buy that first home. And when you ask parents, 38% of parents of millennials in Canada today told us as well that they believe that even though their child has left the house, that millennial has left the house, they're still financially dependent on them. Now, is it poor planning on behalf of millennials, or is it just the fact that our housing market is getting tougher and tougher in Canada? It probably is a little bit of both. But that's how millennials view the housing market today. Ain't that a good story?